take a look at the Robustfeed U82. This feeder mounts up perfectly with our Aristo 500iX and our Aristo U5000i. The U82 is our most advanced panel. With this, we have over 290 synergic lines, 255 memories, and a whole bunch of extra features to get you top-end performance with your process. To access these memories is a very simple task with this controller. We simply come up to it, hit our menu key, come over here to our soft key that updated, S3 for memory, and a list of the programs that we have stored in the controller will appear. It'll give it a general description, but we also have the option to rename the program up to 40 characters, whether it be the actual WPS, the weld job, or just a special name that you decide for that. To recall it, simply across the bottom as we scroll up and down the menu, if we have multiple memories in here, we can then select the one and then hit recall. It'll ask you if you want to bring that memory back to the front, and we just simply hit yes. And now we're back to that program. When we pair these memories with limits and locks, it makes sure that we stay within the WPS that our customers require. It also keeps the higher quality welds when we stay within those parameters. Once we get this feeder set up, get our procedures in place and all our memories in, we can use a simple USB to save or back up the controller. And if we add additional units to the weld shop floor, we can simply clone the machine by using a USB, export all the data, and then import it into the new one. Some of the other features with this panel is fast mode soft keys, where we can assign weld memories to the soft keys on the front of the panel. These are just many features that this panel has. It also has a removable pendant that if you're working in an area that you need to access the panel better, you can also take it off the front of the power supply. On the back side of the Robustfeed U82, we have a similar port like we had on the U6 for an additional hookup. Once again, we can run all the processes right off the front panel, so there's no need to go back to the machine. So this just makes it easier from switching from a MIG process to a stick or a gouging process that we may need to utilize in the shop. Simply using the same cable set the feeder is set up on, we can hook up right to the back of the machine. You'll also notice that this feeder is prepped for a marathon pack adapter. Marathon packs, if you're not familiar with them, are bulk wire systems. It saves us on time and changeover in the shop for higher productivity areas. On the back here, you notice the three position switch. This is common on the U6 and the U82. It has center position off, heater kit to keep the dew point from passing inside, but once again, only while the machine is at idle, and then full on for welding.